Well, the University of Maryland has reached a $3.5 million settlement with the family of Jordan McNair. You may remember the 19-year-old offensive lineman died after suffering heat stroke during a team workout back in 2018. Now, an independent medical report found several issues with his treatment, including failure to assess his vital signs and not having the proper cooling devices.